WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a Consumer's Digest Best Buy 3 years in a row. The Chevy Equinox offers 32 miles per gallon highway, more rear seat legroom, and it's a top safety pick. The Chevy Equinox, for people who invest in what really matters.
Day one of our heat wave. We've got numerous more days to go. Looks like up until about Friday with the hot stuff. Excessive heat warnings out to the west for Dodge, Jefferson, Walworth County, and then heat advisories everywhere else. Where there's a heat advisory, 105 for the heat index, up to 110 out to the west where we're expecting hotter temperatures. Very hot for this evening, 93 at 7 o'clock. Look at the temperature at 9 p.m., 88 degrees, and very warm at midnight at 84. The forecast for tonight, warm and very muggy, 77 degrees for the overnight low temperature, just a slight chance for a thunderstorm. Most do stay dry. And looking at the WeatherWatch 12 week ahead, 93 degrees for Wednesday, so just a touch cooler because we're going with a southeasterly wind kick in the afternoon, and that should cool us down in Milwaukee to around 93 for a high, but still very hot inland, 96 on Thursday, 92 on Friday, finally busting up the heat by this weekend, 84 on Saturday, 80 on Sunday.